for myself. It kind of found me and I found it a long time ago. It's a good escape, you know. It's a very personal thing, but at the same time, when it's for sale, you know, you're sharing it with the public, so that's kind of bizarre, but kind of cool at the same time. Yeah, sometimes I'm lucky enough to actually have a concept that I can work with. Other times it's best just to kind of do like the Ouija board aspect and just kind of see where it takes you. It's always nice to have a plan. Normally I have a plan regarding color. So I'll do the swatches of color and kind of see what I like, what's making me happy, what's going to jive, what's going to work well together.